at 2 o'clock. What the hell is it?
Flying the C-262 jet for the first time was quite a sensation. The sensation is like an angel is pushing in the air. The 262 was about 200 kilometers per hour faster than the fastest Allied fighter. And with this superiority in speed, we could neglect the fighter. And you got the sensation the fighters, the enemy fighters, are standing in the air like balloons. You went through them. And late in 43, it was shown to him in East Prussia. I was present. And this aircraft came on a low level flight in front of him with high speed. And he said, they asked Messerschmitt, is this aircraft able to carry bombs? Messerschmitt, yes, mein Führer, it can carry 250 kilograms. Or 1,500 at least. Hitler said, this is the Blitzbomber I've asked for since years. I give the order to build this aircraft only as Blitzbomber and to equip the bomber pilots with this aircraft. Of course, myself as general of the fighter arm, I did fight against this decision with all I could. I have asked successful fighter pilots like Steinhoff to fly this airplane and to talk to Hitler all the time and to try to convince him that this was the fighter we needed. If we would have used the Messerschmitt 262 in fighter operation, let's say only 100 of these 1400 which have been built, I'm certain that we would have destroyed at least 200 in each day. This means the 262 could have made the first wave of attacks and they would have broken the formation. And then our fighters, our prop fighters, could do the rest. The day raids would have been stopped very soon.